Gary, I think frustration is probably the best word to sum up that today.
Yeah, it was. As I say, I didn't think we started particularly well. And when we got to grips for the second half, we did okay in the game, but really the final third, we've got to be a lot better than that.